a major new poll conducted by ABC, Time Magazine, and Stanford University, a vast majority of Americans, 85%, now believe global warming is probably happening and that it will become a serious problem in the future. ABC's Bill Blakemore, who has covered this subject extensively, joins